Let's bust some common myths around COVID-19. Myth: COVID vaccine is likely to cause severe side effects or even death. Fact: COVID vaccines available in India are exceedingly safe. They are tested extensively in clinical trials and have been administered to crores of Indians safely. Side effects are usually minor, like a little pain from the injection and a light fever. Next myth: I don't need to wear a mask if I get vaccinated. Fact: medical experts agree that wearing a mask is essential to prevent community spread of COVID, regardless of your vaccination status. Myth: you get a slight fever after vaccination because it weakens the immune system. Fact: it's quite the opposite. The light fever means that the vaccine has set our immune system in motion, training our body to fight COVID in the future. Myth: COVID vaccine will alter my DNA. Fact: this is scientifically laughable. Vaccines have been effectively administered for over 200 years without causing any genetic or DNA disruptions to any of the patients. Next myth: the vaccine is unsafe for pregnant women. Fact: the vaccine protects pregnant women effectively against serious complications from COVID. In fact, a COVID infection during pregnancy can lead to serious complications for the mother and the fetus. Experts agree that the benefits from vaccination of pregnant women far outweigh any potential risks. Myth: people with comorbidities like diabetes should not take the vaccine. The fact is quite the opposite. If you have an existing condition like diabetes, high blood pressure, or a heart ailment, you are at increased risk of COVID complications. You should get your vaccine ASAP. Myth: COVID vaccines can lead to infertility. Fact: this is just a social media rumor. As mentioned before, the vaccine has been administered to crores of people, and there are no confirmed reports of it leading to infertility in men or in women. Myth: I don't need the vaccine if I already have recovered from COVID in the past. Fact: experts recommend that you get vaccinated even if you have caught COVID and recovered. Vaccines give an additional layer of protection against catching COVID in the future. Myth: the virus has mutated and the vaccine doesn't work anymore. Fact: even though there are several virus variants, all major vaccines have been shown to be effective thus far against most variants. Myth: COVID vaccine is not safe because it was developed quickly with inadequate testing. Fact: of course the vaccine was developed quickly. Given the magnitude of the COVID crisis, government and private companies pooled their resources to develop the vaccines in record time. But that doesn't mean any of the usual procedures and trials were bypassed. All safety protocols were followed, and the vaccines were tested on hundreds of thousands of people in clinical trials before they were launched. Next myth: catching coronavirus means sure death. Fact: COVID mortality rate is likely less than 1%, but that's still too high, and we should take all precautions to avoid getting it. Myth: spraying alcohol or chlorine all over my body will kill the virus. Fact: both alcohol and chlorine can be useful to disinfect surfaces, but will not kill the virus that's already inside our body. In fact, overuse of these chemicals can lead to serious skin issues. Myth: coronavirus affects only older people. In fact, people of all ages can be infected by coronavirus. Older people and people with pre-existing medical conditions appear to be more vulnerable to serious complications, but that doesn't mean younger folks are safe from the virus. And the last myth: I can catch COVID from my pet. In fact, there's no evidence of animal to human transmission of coronavirus yet. Be watchful of myths and arm yourselves with facts. It's crucial to defeating COVID.